edition of Morgan and Raven. Could you please get me a shot to wet my whistle? Fireball, of course. Is that a real question? How are y'all doing tonight, Miss Micky? I think we have a few more people in the house tonight. I said, how the fuck are y'all doing tonight, Miss Micky? Yes, we are in full swing of Pride season. Long Beach Pride was this weekend, and I think that Miss West Hollywood Pride and LA Pride is coming up. I hope y'all have your tickets for all the events, because I don't want any of y'all to be that girl that walks in the front of the line thinking that you know somebody that knows somebody that's a cousin of an uncle. And then they send you packing. No ma'am. Get your wristbands, get your tickets now. Well, obviously y'all can tell I'm not a middle-aged white woman, so it's not Morgan or Raven. That all-star lip money quite yet. Hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. Oh, they oh, you know what? While the girls are away, Bo wants to play. Look, shady self. Everybody makes noise for Bo. He makes sure everyone gets seats that show up on time and show early and make reservations. I'm so happy you cut the mullet. I was starting to think I was back in middle America and the southern Atlanta South. Oh, so you can get dick with the mullet in West Hollywood. Oh, see. You was tapping on the wrong doors because I would have gave it to you, baby. Everybody, on the count of three, say, get fucked up, bitch. One, two. Only because y'all are just, are y'all ready for a fabulous show tonight? Say hell yeah! I'm not as long-winded as some of my counterparts, but we're gonna get this shit done. We only have a couple of rules. Do we have any new people in the house that might be able to Peter, Long Beach. Are you sure this is your first time?
Yes, yes.
Are you straight? Are you straight? Oh, you just came out a little late. Oh, in a year he's gonna be a trans. In a year he's gonna be a trans. Oh my goodness. We gonna have a box of cereal with your face on it. Hi, honey bud. What's your name and where you from?
I'm Julian. I'm from Vancouver, Canada.
Well, according to Morgan, I can't go there because I'm DUI. Yeah. Are they that serious with it? What if I walk across the border? No. With the microphone, you hear it? Never mind. Who else do we have for the first time? Hi, Marge. I'm going to get you too. You're pretty. And you are gorgeous. I need that in my suitcase. What's your name, handsome? Where are you from?
David from High School Scotland.
Morgan is a messy Miss Sandwich. Honey, I'm a college head. Thanks for bringing him out. I'll give him a number in a minute. What's your name? Where are you from, gorgeous? This isn't your first drag show. This is your first time in making it. Well, Micky's is always a drag show. You're always at Micky's, but this is your first drag show. Okay, I believe in you, like he said, he was a cool top. Okay. Hi, buddy. What's your name? Where are you from?
I'm from New Orleans. My name is Grayson.
Okay, Grayson, you're already on 10. I gotta catch up with you. What's your name? Where are you from?
Payne, I'm a New Yorker, but these are my friends from England.
Well, hello, Payne's friends from England. What's your name, Gorge? Nancy! Everybody
Josh Hart from England.
Josh from England, I love it. My brother's name is Josh. Yes. And he's also an asshole. But you seem like you're sweet. You seem like you're sweet. And you know what? That's a dick also. Oh. Hi, darling. You know what? You are a poochie person. I want to know. What's your story? What's your name? Where are you from?
Hi, my name is Ricardo, and I'm from Mexico City.
Ooh, Ricardo, you know what? Just your voice alone. I'm gonna rub a couple in tonight. Thank you so much. Welcome to the show. We have an action-packed evening for y'all tonight. If y'all wanna know the bitches that we got upstairs waiting to give y'all the show. Let me get a list. All right, we have the fabulous Trina Modell. Hold on, I don't think y'all understand. This is a Southern California staple, a premier Madonna impersonator. I say make some noise for Miss Trina Modell. There we go. Hold on, I gotta turn around for the next one. Up next, we have a West Hollywood staple, the wild child, the one, the only, Miss Rhea Latrey is in the house. Oh, all the way from the House of Aja, we have the one and only Miss Dahlia Sin. We got all kinds of treats. They're not even halfway through the list. Y'all weren't ready for this night? Because, you know, it's always different than what's on the marquee. We never know. It's always a surprise to me. Because y'all didn't know. It's also the night, did you? But you're welcome. All right. Up next, we have the lovely painting talents of Miss Madame LaQueer. That crazy hoe. I'm like, bitch, I can't lose 5 pounds. And she's lost like 50. I'm like, inspiration there. All right. We have an extra special surprise. This is one of the bitches that's actually on the marquee, but wasn't on my list, so we penciled her in. Miss Sonique Kylie Long. The sex goddess herself. All right, one of my personal favorites, one of the OGs all the way from season one, the Vaseline filter, Miss Tammy Brown. Our very next guest is a sex goddess, all the way from Puerto Rico. We have Miss Lanesha Spur. Oh, this is an action-packed show. We got variety, we got flavor, we got loud receiving song. All right, we only have a few rules here because this is a nightlife. Hi, how you doing? Yes, we only have a few rules here in West Hollywood. It is energy. So can we get an energy check on the count of three? Say, I love you, bitch. 1, 2, 3. No wonder Morgan likes getting on the mic. Women are so wonderful. My self-esteem just went way up here, especially after being on Drag Race in the media. All right, our second rule is cocktail the fuck out of yourself. So make sure you are Okay, I'm not speaking, but I don't want that response in real. for singles, give them to a bitch. This isn't cheap. We got it? Well, in any case, go ahead and cash in your singles. Give us what you got, but you better not give us change, all right? Well, I'll sock the shit out of you, throw a roll of quarters in there. All right, you guys. Are y'all ready for a fan of this show? Say hell yeah! Bring it to the stage, our first entertained track, Miss Chyna Motel.